Okay, so this is going to be the Death Star. Okay. All right. So if we all remember in the movies, this is a needle and thread, by the way. We all remember from the movies, they tried to destroy the Death Star. But the first time that they did, they went at it at a wrong trajectory, and the Death Star didn't break. But the next time Luke Skywalker came, he blew it up. Thank you.
For this next act, we'll need a brave volunteer from the audience. Let's see.
Thank you. idea for stopping this John Neff guy. Yeah, we're gonna ambush him over there. But you guys gotta go hide behind the stage or hide behind the curtains, okay? All right. Watch this. So, newcomer, you're doing pretty good today.
Yeah, we're winning.
I'm not so sure about that.
Pretty sure, yeah.
I have something important to tell you, though.
Okay.
Luke, I am your father. John, I am your father.
You're like 4 years older than me, that wouldn't even work.
Well, I know you have a birthday coming up. I also know what you're getting for your birthday.
How?
I felt your presence.
Oh, really?
Thank you. my life, but the lives of my future children.
And I realized that I was looking for love in Alderaan Place.
forced to the dark side.
Clearly, you had a horrible past, Brian. Now, we'll see. Let's see. Let's raise the stakes even more. Whoever juggles these the longest will take the club.
Okay. Well, this is really bad with waiting, Charles. I mean, do you think you can juggle this?
I don't know if I can even turn them on.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to try and turn the lights off now.
All right.
Try and use the floors.